brothers and sisters, I stand before you with a heart that is broken. And I stand before you with a heart that is angry. It's heartbroken because our brother, our neighbor, our son, Henry Lamb, has been struck down in the prime of his young life. And now he lies in a hospital, broken like my heart. But I tell you, my heart is also angry. Yes, angry. Because the driver of that car didn't do nothing for him. And neither did the police. And neither did this man, Mr. Abraham.
That's my name. My own fucking name.
That's a complete fuck up.
Who the hell are you?
I'm Kramer. I'm Assistant District Attorney Kramer. I work in this office.
And I, for one, am not gonna stand for it. No, sir.
In response, Israel today appealed for patience. General Accounting Office said today.
While at the same time, sources at Motor Vehicles say there are less than 200 Mercedes with plates beginning with the key letters RE, RB, or RP.
And how'd they get this information out of Motor Vehicles?
Whose side are they on?
Calm down, Nate. Calm down. We've had this information for over a week.
Then why aren't we doing anything about it? Why aren't we tracing the car?
Oh, actually, I suggested that we... What
am I, the Wizard of Oz? I don't know anything.
Trace the car.
Yeah.
Trace the car, Abe. We don't even have a witness. We don't even know where it happened. We don't even know if it happened.
Trace the car, Ray.
Abe, we don't have a case, even if we find the car. Now, if you found the driver, and the driver came to us and said, oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah, that's right. I hit this kid the other night, and yeah, that's right. I didn't stop. I didn't report it. I'm the one. I'm the guy. I did it. Then we got a case.
Just trace the fucking car, Ray. Yesterday, I was a respected Jewish liberal. 10 minutes of news like this, and all of a sudden, I'm a Jaime racist pig? Italians are gonna love this. Mm-hmm. The Irish, too. And the wasps. Yeah. They love this shit more than anybody. They love laughing at me. All the rich sons of bitches. And they still think they own this town. Hey, sitting there, co-ops. Park Avenue, Fifth, Beekman Place. Snug like a bug. 12-foot ceilings. One wing for them, one for the help. They think money's gonna protect them.
You stupid sons of bitches!
I'd like to light a fire under all their lily white asses. Let them see what this feels like. Let the whole third world see the smoke and come after them. Let them feel what it's like when every Puerto Rican, West Indian, Cuban, Korean, Albanian, Filipino, black man from every corner of every borough. You don't think the future knows how to cross a bridge? You laugh. You laugh. All right. Here's what we're gonna do.
We're gonna turn this thing around.
If it kills us, we are going to prove to these black motherfuckers, pardon my language, Howard, we are going to prove to these niggers that this administration loves them, no matter what it takes. I am no racist Jaime. By November, they are going to be thinking of me as the first black district attorney of Bronx County. Huh?
Yeah.
They're gonna beg me to be mayor, huh?
Yeah, absolutely.
We're gonna walk away with that election.
No question.
That's what we're gonna do.
Yes.
If we have to screw every white asshole from Albany to Park Avenue, that's what we're gonna do.